Welcome, welcome everyone! We are live with the Golden Heart Cup. Guys, this is quarterfinal. Single elimination match. That means team which lose will be out of the tournament. Look at these two teams we have here. Strat Esports facing Republican. If you don't know Republican, very good Indian team here. So let's go. We are kicking off with the first attack from Republican. Darkon on top is in. And coming in here with the ground strategy, we will be using the hybrid. And as you can see, we are using the hybrid against the ring base. So starting first with that queen charge. Right now we have that X-bow on the queen. Baby dragon trying to funnel, but the baby dragon is in the range of the air defense. Using the range on the queen, trying to push her also go in with that invisibility spell. So nicely done. Still have one more super wall breaker just in case, sending some loons, trying to find seeking air mine, but also that archer tower we don't want to hit our healers. King on the bottom side for the funnel, okay. And now, I am kind of curious. I think so the queen is going wrong way. I'm sure we want her to go inside where is the eagle. She's like kind of one wall behind. And we will be sending the hybrid to the town hall. Oh, this will be interesting, okay. How bad are the traps in the core? Royal champion, minus, hoggies are there. We have three multis. I have to say this is big garage to go with the hybrid against three multis, two scattershot, town hall, and we know there will be a lot of traps. We're already triggering the tornado trap, wooden ability being used, but now the troops are out of the tomb and they are being hit by the town hall, and also there is the poison. We know how strong the poison is, so savage poison killing almost all his troops. The royal champion didn't survive. Now we are two down to wooden and the queen. We have only one free spell left, and I think so that was the risky one. That was what was the problem here, like sending that hybrid that early for the town hall. It was so much, like three multis, like I'm not sure, but it looks like it will be defense. It will be high percent, like we have 82, which is not bad at all. Queen still has ability, so she can clear a little bit more here. 85 so far. Seconds left. Well, second, like he's getting so close. 92%, very nice try from Dark on top, but Yo-Yo with the defense. The first hit from Strat, Musk is in. Musk coming in here with the hoggies, bringing 23 hoggies, nicely done. And we will be queen charging here. Alright, using the log launcher, queen on the top. King fighting enemy king right now. I don't see, do we have headhunter to help him? I think so, probably it is. Yeah, headhunter was behind the king, it was hard to see. Now, using the log launcher, trying to kind of clear these infernos and also opening the walls as well here. Whoa, look at the loon! How many red bombs did loon pull? Now with the raid spell, Yeti Mines are finishing the single inferno. Nicely done, so nice value. Exactly what we wanted. Queen now gonna be fighting that last lava pups. And Lusavi will be queen charging with the queen towards this side. I'm just curious if he's planning to take down the town hall with the queen here. Right now using another raid spell. This is very scary because the queen health was very low. You can see there is Hog and Yeti again being distracted by some ground skellies. We have a bunch of loons actually over the scatter getting some loon drop. Enemy queen is almost gone, so we kind of one shot her, and the Yeti mines are finishing the cannon. So we are clearing that side pretty quickly, and looks like we want to take down the town hall with the queen. Now we are sending bunch of hogs trying to tank for the royal champion as we are sending her behind, and the rest of the hoggies are in. We are finding the Tesla farm, And also some of the ground skellies in that corner, so he going here with the wooden ability, protecting these hogs, because that makes sense. It looks like there's gonna be a lot of traps, plus we also want to protect the headhunters to deal with the enemy heroes. Royal Champion nicely patting for the multi-inferno queen with the ability, taking care of the town hall. This is beautiful attack from Mask. We have 50 seconds left here. We still have RC with the shield, using the invisibility spell on the queen. That was his last spell, but we have plenty of troops and RC with the shield. Boom, boom, boom. Sniping the buildings, and Mask is hitting the 3-star for strat. OP. Very nice attack from him. I really like We are live with the second attack from a Republican. Adnan is in and coming in here with the Lalo. But this is interesting. We are bringing two Dragon Riders and also bringing the clone spell. Alright, freezing the sweeper and cloning. Oh, we're cloning the Yetis. Two of them hit the spring trap. Oh, rip that. Okay, that didn't work. Singy sword, OP traps there. We have two flying Yetis, and the value of the clone and the rage didn't work. So that's mean we didn't really get that much value of the blimp. We got our enemy RC, don't take me wrong. We clear some buildings, we got the scatter shot, but I'm sure we want a little bit more here. We'll see how the rest of the attacks will go. Right now we are funneling with the king using the dice golem, trying to tank for the queen, because looks like the plan is that queen will take down the town hall. So we have to save her ability for a later hit. Alright. King is actually on the town hall. We are freezing over the town hall and a single inferno. Tornado trap being triggered at Ars, getting some hits, but she will be crossing the poison or she's staying away. She's still inside the poison. She will go with the shield. There is also the giant bomb. So boom, boom, boom with the shield. There we go. Hitting the X-Bow and both visitors. Now we are starting with the Lalo. Main Lalo on the bottom side. We have two Dragon Riders on the Eagle. Freezing that scatter shot. Hasting these loons. Dragon Rider helping with the scatter. We still have one lava tanking. I think so we are good. Even that we didn't get an amazing value of the blimp, he still was able to get this done, guys. Like, his cleanup is being distracted by the enemy king. You can see we have the lava pups chasing the king. 35 seconds. We have the minions now almost on the every building, so the time shouldn't be issue. And that's mean that the Republican guys are hitting their first triple against Strat. I'm sorry, I'm just trying to find out why we are lagging. Apologize for that. I seriously have everything turned off. Oh, but I don't know what's happening. So, it's my internet. At least on my iPad is connecting. Hi, Albundi. Hello. How are you? So this strat, I changed the lineup. They have a singing sword. I don't know actually who is he. If there is someone else, Akon, or someone changed the name, I'm not sure. I will try to find out for the future. But right now, I don't know who is he. Alright, Az is in. Az is, guys, the MVP player for Strat, okay? So, as I was telling you, Strat with the stats in this tournament, they got 5 wins, and Az was able to 3-star in every war. So, he's 5 for 5. So amazing result from him. And let's see if he can add another triple to his score. So as you can see, using the Royal Champion on that Inferno with the invisibility spell, he was able to do it. Now she's stepping in, with the single Inferno, but the tornado trap slowed her down and the single Inferno surviving. Luckily we don't have Buddha guy next to it, so it's not gonna be fixed. But we still got very nice push with the heroes. Let's see how the Lalovel looks like. So starting with the Slammer here. Hasting and freezing the loons front of the Inferno. Using Ice Hound. Ice Hound nicely freezing everything around that air defense. Now we are getting that big push of the loons, taking the Dread spell. Not getting big split here. As you can see, only one loon went for that single Inferno, but that's good because that loon triggering some traps. And look at this, we still are on the top. We still have that Slammer, big group of the loons. This is amazing hit from us. It's no way he gonna fail this. Like that Slammer is not even taking the damage. Cleanup looking good. As you can see, some of his troops are chasing the enemy king. Looks like we're gonna pop the enemy lava, but it doesn't matter. And Ice will be adding the second 3-star for Strat, and how I say, he will be still staying MVP for his team. Right now he will be 6-for-6. OP, very nice job. More Lalo. Yeah, like with some of the teams, like if you are watching, for example, Tribe, Space Station, Strat, you know that that guy's gonna be using the Lalo. Hi, Matt! I just want to see ITP, I haven't seen them in a long time. I know, I wanted to stream you at war, but I kind of like want you to decide, you know? Alright, Mano is in. Hi, Ryuta, hello! Welcome, Ryuta! Are you playing in the GS war? Are you playing today? Alright, so Mano is in and we are back with the hybrid. Alright, so we are going with the ground strategy. So this war is really good because you can also see a different strategy. We are not just watching one type of it. Alright, so he's queen charging from that 3 o'clock corner. She will have to fight the enemy king, so headhunter. Yeah, there we go. Nice Cocoloon, found that seeking ermine. Right, everything looking good so far. We have two more super wall breakers. King on the top side, so that's mean, guys, the hybrid will go in from this side. Queen pulling the CC. Alright, so all miners and hoggies are in. Healing front of the multi-inferno. Now we finally have some hogs and miners inside that heal spell. We took care of the scattershot, triggering the giant bomb next to the X-Bow. The hybrid split into the two groups. We have one group like in the middle compartment, so I don't think so we can keep them alive. We will be focusing on the bigger group here, where we are also using that heal spell. But again, guys, this is what we are seeing lately. We are actually sending the hybrid for the town hall. This one worked very nicely because he had that wooden ability to protect the miners and hogs as soon they got the town hall down. So very nice wooden ability, and right now you can see this is smashed. We still have plenty of miners, plenty of hogs, queen still alive, royal champion still with the shield, and the republican will be hitting the second 3-star. Nicely done, very nice attack. Ice is still with the shield, boom boom boom, sniping this last defense, is triggering 2 set of the ground skellies. All good, we still have enough time here. So Republican with the 2 triples and with that high percent 2-star, if I remember correctly, that was a 92% from them. We will see how Strat will go with the third hit. Yo-Yo is in! Strat live with the third hit. Let's go. We are coming against the ring base and Yo-Yo will be using the Lalo. We know how amazing Lalo attacker is. Let's see if the Mano can stop Yo-Yo from hitting the triples, or are we gonna see another 3-star for Strat Esports? So I see that he also has some bat spells and the skeleton spell, but we are not bringing the invisibility spells. It means like we will be using these spells probably trying to distract some stuff. Right now we are using the Royal Champion on the top, so she's kind of clearing, she was using the shield. And Wolfwrecker is pushing here with the Queen, we got them inside in the core of the base. We are hitting that first multi Inferno, of course we also pull the CC. Now the Sneakies are not far away, so they should be helping the Queen to take down the Town Hall. There we go, there are the Sneaky Goblins, Queen is on the Town Hall as well. And you know what is crazy? We are not using the healers, this is just heroes with the wall wrecker. So very nice push with the heroes from Yo-Yo. Now look at this beautiful loons over the eagle, taking the haste spell, another group of the loons, now pushing with the warden. We'll see how soon we will go here with the warden ability, going with the warden ability. I didn't even notice who sniped. That a second multi Inferno, we still have plenty of spells using the bat spell over the air defense, trying to distract the air defense while the loons are cleaning. And actually the bats are strong enough to take down the air defense without any help. Big group of the loons going for the scattershot. We still have heal, haste, freeze, it is smash, Yo-Yo hitting the third 3-star for Strat Esports. Nicely done, guys. OP hit. OP Queen. I still cannot believe that Queen was staying up so long without using any healers on her. So very nice job from Yo-Yo, you know, and not surprising when people are saying that Yo-Yo is one of the best Lalo attackers there. Nicely done. Hi Ramesh, me too. Alright guys, Sneh is in. Right now Republicans cannot fail another attack. They still have to keep hitting the 3-star and hoping for the defense. Let me remind you that one fail was 92%, 2-star, which is very high percent and still can be very important in this war. So we are starting here first with the heroes. Looks like we're going with the hero dive. We already see the plan here. We will try to take down the Town Hall with the Queen using nicely that Ice Golem tanking the X-Bow, but we are finding a bunch of the Tesla, so we'll see how soon the Queen will be forced to use the ability. He's using the Skeleton spell to help the Queen keep distracting this defense. It's Arcee with the beautiful shoulder. Boom, boom, boom. These Teslas are gone. Now she's pulling the CC. Okay, we are poisoning all these archers and the headhunters with the Queen ability. Town Hall going down. And this was perfect because we took down the Town Hall before the Queen is locked on the lava. So nicely done from Snake there. And now let's see. Starting with the Slammer on the bottom side where we have the Eagle. And the rest of the Lalo coming in as well. So the goal with the Eagle is, goal with the Slammer is the Eagle. Maybe we even can push for the multi Inferno. We will see the pathing for that Slammer. Next, we have the Lalo coming from that 3 o'clock corner where we are using the Warden ability, triggering the Tornado Trap next to the Scattershot, but actually the Sweeper helped him there because he pushed the loons away from the Tornado Trap. But trouble is here, guys. We didn't get the Multi Inferno on the bottom side. The loons died. Very nice job with the Dragon Rider on the second Multi Inferno. He's using the Invisibility spell on the Dragon Rider, trying to get a single one. Now we are sending another group of the loons. We still have Freeze and the Haze. Can these loons finish that Multi Inferno? They are being pushed again. The Multi Inferno being still a repair. We have the Buddha guy next to it. So I would definitely use these spells here. We have 1 minute left here. I would say if we got this Multi Inferno with that first group of the loons, this one is totally smashed. And it's still smashed. It's still beautiful attack. I really like that Slammer, you know, going for the Eagle and after going next for the Inferno. Really? The loons and the lava chasing the King? Please don't downfall because we have like storages here. This storage is almost dead, okay. This has no HP, but we need to still clear this one. I'm lucky that lava didn't pop, so we don't have that many lava pops here, but all good. I think so we are still fine here. Nice job, nice job. So Republican with the another 3-star still in this war. Alright, Singy Sword is in. Alright, it is hybrid. Hi, Dargontop! Welcome in! You guys are still in this one. 92, that hit 92%, and still good, you know? You are still in this. Hi, Ajod, hello, welcome in. Alright, so queen charging from top. We open the wall here. But doesn't look like queen going in. He's using the invisibility spell, didn't work. Alright, this has to change the plan. So queen going wrong way. With that invisibility spell, he wasn't able to push her. So what he's doing, he is trying to push her with the hybrid. Because he's starting early with the hybrid here, so hoping that queen will go inside this compartment because she shouldn't be able to clear any other buildings. It worked. She going for the bullet hard. If we can get a multi-inferno, it does. Very good call with that early hybrid. So now we are getting queen in the correct compartment. She's pulling the CC. There is also the enemy warden, so good call with the freeze. But kind of worried about that multi-inferno. Nothing going for it. Now the royal champion stepping in, freezing the town hall, protecting also the healers. RC taking down the multi-inferno. We still have one enemy super minions. We are losing the healers, guys. We cannot protect them. The town hall is destroying these healers. Queen was able to survive with the one healer. Right now we are sending the hoggies. I'm not sure. We still have big group of the hogs from the siege barrack. Queen is dying in the poison, so goodbye to Queen. That one healer trying to heal the hybrid but hitting all these air traps. We clear so far 71% here. Let me remind you that one fail from Republican was 92%. I think so Republican has right now chance to take the lead because Wooden going down. We have only King and the P.E.K.K.A. These wizards were like so much behind, so they got targeted by the ground X-Wall. This is not high percent 2-star. Big defense for Republican and the table change. Actually, table change the before the last attacks. Are you serious? Are we finishing with the 78? We have still the Loon. Wow, rip that loon, hitting the six, black air mine. All right, 80. I think so Archer could be fast with the 15 seconds, maybe not. Not really doing that much damage to that gold mine. It doesn't matter, it's gonna be 80 or 81. It's still less than a hit from Republican, and after 4 hits, Republicans are taking the lead. In this war, let me remind you, this one is single elimination match. We are down to only 8 teams, okay? So who will be advancing to the semi-final? Is it gonna be Republican or Strat? Look at how close we are. And it's very simple. If the Republican gonna hit a 3-star with the next attack, it's win for them. That's nothing what Strat can do. But anything less than triple, there is chance for Strat. Alright, guys. All or nothing, okay? Final attack for Republican. If they hit the 3-star, they're surviving and advancing to the semi-final. Anything less than triple is opportunity for Strat to take the win here. We are coming in here with the Super Witches. Alright, Super Witches, very careful, have to be here with the time. So we are using the Wooden Walk and that Flame Flinger from the top. Alright, Flameflinger slowly moving for the eagle. You can see that he's not wasting time with the funnel. Like, we pulled that warden very fast. King will be trying to funnel the other side, sending some cocoloons. Now, let's see, all super witches should go in. We are using the first raid spell. That was a nice cocoloon, finding that seeking airman. Looks like the one witch going for the wall. Is she gonna be chilling with the king? I'm not sure what she will be doing. We are putting the CC Queen is very low health. She's using the ability. So Lusa, we have one witch going for the wall. Rest of the witches are sticking with the main group. Dealing with the last lava buffs. Flame Flinker has still plenty of health. So actually moving for the multi inferno. Now we are freezing that multi here on the bottom side. Witch with the big boy guy can actually get it. So that could work nicely. Using the rage again in front of the single inferno. Queen is now still cleaning this building, so looks like the witches will be tanking and or trying to take down the town hall. There was a tornado drop, so I'm not sure which way they're going right now. We have only the big boys on the town hall, which is on the storage. Queen dead. Well, that's not working well. This is scary. Witches needs to take the jump. Whoa, big boys got it. Big boys actually took down the town hall. All right. Okay, 1 minute left. Yeti, flying Yeti, hitting the spring trap. Yeti mines are finishing the archer tower. We still have the Tesla farm around the scatter shot. 55 seconds. I don't see the Royal Champion. It feels like we're holding on the RC, right? Is he gonna for the swag Royal Champion? Don't tell me. Here you go, there is RC. I just don't see how this can fail. Like, the RC can handle it. Like, we have the skeleton spell, which is nice, distracting everything around. We have still healers. Minimum three super witches. Ars is still with the shield, so she can actually use the shield right now and snipe these last buildings here. Boom, boom, boom. And it is 3-star, 4 Republicans. And they are winning, guys. They will take the win against Strat Esport, finishing her with the 14 stars. Republican were underdog in this match. Many of you were voting for Strat. And they made it. Big shout out to them. Very nice job. 14 stars. Got them win. Final attack for Strat. We have Tryhard in the action with the Hoggies. 24 Hoggies. We will be doing Queen Charge Hogs. Alright, starting with the Queen. Blim on the way for the multi. Raging these Yetis. So they should be able to clear everything around. Now we open this wall on the bottom side. We are using just Sneaky and a Wizard funneling for the Queen, so she will not go for the shopping. Alright, we are finding few Teslas. Ground Expo on the Queen as well, so we have to keep eyes on it. Making sure that Queen is surviving here. Sending the bunch of cocoons. Queen is still dealing with some skellies, raging the Queen again. You don't really need to use the another super wall breakers because, as you can see, these walls on the way to the town hall, all these walls are open. So that's looking good. So we took care of the enemy Royal Champion, scattershot as well, pulling some of the CC. We didn't pull all of them, so there's still gonna be some enemy troops. Losing that one healer on the seeking air mine. I was lucky because we sent a bunch of the cocoons, but looks like we didn't find that one. I like the funnel which we are doing for the Queen. So everything looking good. Ouch! Not a seeking air mine. Rip that. So we are down to 3 healers. Let's see what we are doing next. So now Queen pulling the CC. So we have the rest of the CC out. Dropping the poison. Sending the King and the Royal Champion. Sadly, the Royal Champion going straight to the enemy King. But we have like a bunch of the headhunters and now King tanking. So that's all good. Royal Champion, can you get the Eagle down? She is. She's targeting them. Hoggies are in. Freezing over the Boom Tower and the Scattershot. 2 set of the ground skellies. Oh my god, that's Bacon. No way. Look at this Hog's health. They're almost dead and we have no heal, we have no warden ability. These hogs are almost dead. There is not a giant bomb. Wow, that compartment has 3 giant bombs, 2 set of the ground skellies. That's brutal for the poor hoggies. Royal Champion hitting the tornado trap next to the single inferno, but the electro owl and the also warden getting some hit on the single inferno, and Tryhard will hit the 3-star. Nicely done. Nice job from Tryhard. A really good Queen charge there. I like how much value he got with the heroes. The hogs were scary in that compartment. But this war being decided by the percent. So congratulations, Republican, winning against the Strat Esport. 14-14 on the percent here. 98.40 for them, 96% for Strat.